Hello friends, this is Jimmy from Can Have an Immigration Canada. In this new video, I want to update you guys about the Prince Edward Island, about their new PNP draw. That happened also on September 19th. PEI has issued new invitation for the Express Entry, Labor Impact and the Business Work Permit candidate in their latest draw. Let's go into a little detail, let's say how many of those invitations they have issued. If we look into detail, like Prince Edward Island issued a new invitations to apply for the provincial nomination for Express Entry candidates, Labor Impact and Business Impact immigration categories. A total of 122 invitations were issued to the candidates in the Express Entry and Labor Impact, as also with the Business Impact with the Work Permit stream. They have said the out of 122, 109 invitations were divided between the Express Entry and Labor Impact streams. They did not provide a breakdown of how many invitations went to the Express Entry and how many went to the Labor stream. But they have told that another 13 invitations went to the Business Impact Work Permit stream categories. If we look into the detail of their expression of interest, these profiles are given expression of interest score out of 100 based on their factors such as education, work experience and their proficiency in English and or French. And the highest ranked candidates are invited to apply for their provincial nomination through their monthly draw. Like you guys all know, like whoever is on the top will receive the invitation for the provincial nomination. The PEI PNP says it prioritizes Express Entry candidates who are living and working in PEI. Let's say you are a student or you are on a work permit in the province of Prince Edward Island, then you will be given a priority for that. If you get a nomination out of that, you will get additional 600 points and you will be qualified for their PNP program. After the 600, you'll be easily getting the federal PR invitation. The Prince Edward Island PNP has now issued 1,031 invitations for the candidates who are in Express Entry Labor Market Impact categories since the start of this year, 2019. The next draw for this province, that will be held on October the 17th of this year, like next month. October 17, 2019, and if we look at the Business Impact Work Permit stream, it's also eligible for the foreign entrepreneurs with the business ownership or eligible management experience who would like to invest and run a business in the province. The Work Permit stream also operates on point-based expression of interest system, and the lowest ranked candidate in the September 19th draw that was done was the 115. If we look at the Express Entry and Labor Impact one, they give score out of 100, but in the entrepreneur invitation, the score is totally different. So the minimum score who have achieved this invitation, that was 115. So now let's wait for October 17, what will be they are looking for, what will be the lowest score will go, both in Express Entry, Labor Impact and in the Work Permit stream for the entrepreneurs. I will keep you guys updated if there will be anything else come up. Till then, you guys all have a good day. Thank you. Bye.